COVID-19 may have shut down sports, but that hasn't stopped one of our favorite sports broadcasters. TSN's James Duthie joins us now to share how he's keeping us connected to the world of sports from his home in a special project that has him busier than ever. Good morning to you, my friend.
How you doing, Ben?
I'm doing okay. You're in a rather unique position. You're part of sort of the sports community. So, A, you don't have a job to, an office to go to, and and what you covered has dried up as well. So if life was normal right now, would you be you'd be heading to the Masters. How is it working from home, and what are you working on?
Yeah, thanks for bringing that up. Masters is always my favorite week of the year, and so this one hurts a little bit. But again, sports is such a small part of everything going on here that we do have it in perspective. We've been doing still segments from here, insider trading with Bob McKenzie and Darren Drager and company. We do the quiz. I've been doing some interviews with hockey executives, and also just on my side time, which is a lot of side time right now, Ben, just trying to send out some messages, personal messages to doctors and nurses, essential workers, and really anybody out there who's needs a little pick-me-up.
All right, tell us about your work-from-home setup. It's got to be a little bit different than a TSN studio.
Hey, I was watching you last week, similar thing. I'm just in my office, and try to put a few pictures because my office is usually way messier than this. I have a dog. Usually my dogs are in here. My dog is snoring away next to me at all times. So I didn't know if that was picking up on the camera or not. This is Willow. Usually Buddha comes running in at the same time. So this is pretty much our existence right now. These dogs, we walk them like four times a day now, and they give me looks by the third time, like, no more walks, enough of this. Leave, let me sleep for a while.
Okay, I want to go back to these video hellos that you're sending out. Last week you sent out a tweet offering video hellos to anyone who might need one, and this one really resonated with people. So here's one of the messages that you sent out.
Hey, this is for Aurora and Kathy. It's James Duthie from TSN. I just wanted to say a quick hello and a thank you for everything you are doing. I don't know if there's anybody more important in our country right now than ICU nurses and doctors. So greatly appreciate everything. I'm sure it's exhausting and emotionally taxing right now, but hang in there. And again, all of Canada greatly appreciates it. And to Joanna, I hope I'm talking about you one of these years at a World Cup or Olympics or whatever it may be. So all the best to all you guys. Take care.
Hey, James, I think you said what was on everybody's mind and in everybody's heart. We only have about 10 seconds left. Anything that you'd like to say to those people on our show?
Oh, the same thing that I've been saying to them individually, Ben. You feel a little helpless, people like me, just sitting in their house. And, you know, we keep calling this a war. But it's so strange because most of us are just sitting at home in the comforts of our own home. So everybody out there on the front lines, whether it's doctors, nurses, people stocking up grocery stores, truckers, anybody, all essential workers, we cannot be more grateful for what you are doing right now. And the heroes word that we talk about, it applies to all of them.
James, thank you so much. You stay safe and be well, my friend. We appreciate it.
Okay, buddy. All the best.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.